ball headed out. A chance for Rangers. It's a goal! Chinedu Udeagha has made it 2 for Rangers. What a goal! It was a blaster. The ball was miscued by the defenders of Sons of Crown, and of course it just came straight to Udeagha, who wasted no time and a left-footed blaster from him, and it's 2-0 to Rangers. We talked about if there is a match that Rangers is capable of winning, it might be this one. And just 33 minutes and there are 2 goals up.
A superb pull out there, but this simply is not the way to defend. Normally, coaches will tell you that when you want to clear a ball from the 18, you went for height and distance. In this case, he didn't go for height and distance. He dropped it, and Chinedu Udeagha saw the ball, took his time, and hit that ball superbly. If goalkeeper Maweru is in a dream, he'll sure want to wake up because he does not like what is happening here. As captain of this team, his team is 2-0 down to the joy of coaches Kingsley Obiekwu, John Obu.
From the bottomless pit, but my hand was made strong by the end of
it's just a thing every time we show up. You were lame, 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 and you so below us. Bet your house you know us, cause you know we glowed up. We stay gang, 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 and we about to go up. Twisting lanes, it's a thing every time we show up. You were lame, 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 and you so below us. Bet your house you know us, cause you know we glowed up. It's a thing every time we show up.
Ain't talking seatbelts when I say that I'm strapped. I'm in love with my side hoe. I sneak it through the side door. I'ma show you what we ride for. I'ma show you what we die.
Gang, gang, gang.
But not leave yourself.
You know we glowed up.
Hitting that one, but he went on the wrong footing and was rising all the time and off target.
Not what they're doing. Pierre Colley, the tall man, is big there. And there he went, his head almost connecting. They go to Udeagha with a free kick for Rangers now. It's well taken and was almost going in there. Good goalkeeping from Teka Melai. He anticipated well. He went down very quickly and he was able to do the job.
They're looking like a matter of movement before Rangers get an equalizer. They are playing very well.
Indeed, they are. That one out, yes. Well, Ralph, I never knew you were a prophet, but that prophetic.
As a man, and I was talking about Cristiano Bioso, just there, almost a free header for him. Great, it was a free header, fantastic header. Lobby starts at defense.
Eagles, there is again a very, very effective midfielder, and it's Chinedu now. Chinedu decides to go wide, and he beats his man. He should send that one across, he turns. Oh, great header, he's decided it. It was a good effort, but couldn't he have done better?
You can see the anguish on the face of Hadiroma alone at the back post, but the angle a bit too acute. He was all set up, but got his head around.
The corner kick lashed in. Oh, what an attempt by Sunday. Well, he hit the side netting. He did everything almost absolutely right, but that final touch let him down massively.
Goalkeeper Shigun Hamzat has seen the lighter side of things. I think he's lucky because he had got to
time. And the Kaze, is he afraid of slamming the ball? And you would think that penalty. Well, Rangers International just got it. Seems to be inside the 18-yard box.
Right. I think handball, no doubt. Where was it? That is the main problem. Well, that was just inside the box. I think the referee, he didn't.
Frantic defending from Rangers International. Udeagha. The Rangers tearing away. Got two players. Adamu Mohamed gets the ball in the boxes.
A very warm welcome to you to the Nnamdi Azikiwe Stadium, Enugu. It's a venue that has seen a lot of exploits in football. Chinedu Udeagha, that man who has the magical left foot. The fans waiting. He's not very tall, but he gets his head to the ball. Norio de Oda.
Side at all for the Rangers bench. Take a look at the way it all came about. You can see, try to turn and.
Goal attempts, as you can see.
Has not come to bear right now, so they are hoping to give him a 6-month contract. That has not been sorted out yet.
An almighty shove from behind by Wilson Elu.
And as you can see, Wilson Elu there on Udeagha, also nudging him down for the free kick.
Then there is something in the offing. Rangers International, last season, they could start from 5 miles back to build up to it, but it starts moving like that mesmerizingly. Then there is something in the offing. Rangers International, last season, they could start from 5 miles back to build up to a goal. You could almost smell the goal coming. You could almost see the goal coming. And in most cases, the goal did come.
And it is Rangers, Udeagha, also trying to do exactly what it would be done with, but it did. And this time he was pulled back, and free kick given in a very, very interesting position.
Well, we've known Udeagha to score some spectacular goals. And the interesting thing, he unleashes his shots from set pieces with the right foot or with the left foot. With Ocheme Edo coming on for Bobby Clement. It's It's now or never for Rangers. Tackle. It's Peel. As the referee, the goalkeeper, Sunday Rotimi, rushed out very quickly. It's also good.
That should be a yellow card. That was a two. Udeagha brought down there.
Chinedu, Udeagha was trying to weave his way past Najari, but instead, Najari this time went in hard with his elbow. Last time out, he was a player in.
Has every right to complain. Surely the ball did make that contact on the foot of Rangers Emenike. But the assistant referee didn't see that. Surprised it escaped a DB. But here is Udeagha, who is down for Rangers. And this is how.
Intelligent footballer. He sidestepped Razak Aliou.
Will be the team that will get the second goal rather than worry Wolves, who have been pegged back. Ran himself into the ground, more or less. Chinedu Udeagha. All the outfield players in the half of Warri Wolves. That is a good one. Easily kept in by Chinedu Udeagha. He swings it across and nobody was coming there. Great defending in the end. Rangers on the cross. Really put it right in the mixer. And I think Warri Wolves, they've really, really been lucky on more than one occasion. A super cross this is. He put it right where all it needed was a touch. Sadly.
A few big players, but also a good number of diminutive ones. But each person pulling his weight. And they're drawing applause. And racing down there now. Is it close? A beautiful one. Oh, that would have been absolutely.
Because that was absolutely fantastic. The hold on play, look at that. That would have been something to talk about from Tisome Buchulam. Chinedu Udeagha couldn't have done this better. How about that for a back? A bit will be there. You can see his intervention here. Seven Hatland from a certain goal.
Rangers looking good. Chinedu Udeagha from way out. He wants to try that. And he almost caught goalkeeper Chinedu Anuzie totally unprepared.
Rangers coming again. Ball headed out, a chance for Rangers, it's a goal! Chinedu Udeagha has made it two for Rangers, what a goal! He was a blaster, the ball was miscued by the defenders of Sons of Crown, and of course it was